Hey guys, it's Jay Kapoor here, and in this video we will find that which is the best antivirus for Windows 10. So in Windows 10 there is an inbuilt antivirus known as Windows Defender. To view Windows Defender, just go to your start menu, search for Defender, and here you will get the Windows Defender. It is the default antivirus program for Windows. It comes pre-installed in Windows 8, Windows 8.1 and in Windows 10. So just update the virus and spyware definitions and you are ready to go. Windows Defender will do the job for you. It will give you a basic protection from viruses. And for some reason, if you don't like Windows Defender, you can always install a third-party antivirus like Avast free antivirus. Yes, Avast antivirus is 100% compatible with Windows 10. It is running perfectly fine in the Windows 10 technical preview build number 10049, and it will also work perfectly in the stable build. Avast antivirus will give you an extra layer of protection from viruses and trojans. It will protect you from viruses, trojans, network threats, performance issues and many more. It will also scan for your outdated softwares and update them, and it will also scan for outdated browser extensions. So in the end, it totally depends on your needs. So if you want a basic layer of protection or an advanced layer of protection, personally I use Windows Defender. So that's it for now. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video then please click on the like button, and if you want to see more videos from me then please click on the subscribe button. Thanks for watching, and this is Jay Kapoor signing off.